First time at this sailing club and first time to do the Solent Forts race.
Okay,
yeah, we've done the Solent Slog, which was a race that I think this has taken over from a few years ago. But this one, you go backwards and forwards through a gate, so yep. They've got the option to shorten you, which means you're never too far away.
So, what sort of speed do you think you're going to get up to in the race tomorrow?
Looking at the forecast, probably not much more than about 7 or 8 knots.
But okay.
If the breeze comes up to sort of 10 or 12 knots, then we ought to be doing 18s upwind,
right,
and sort of
really flying
25 to 30 down.
And we've got two vampires out.
Yeah.
There must be some rivalry between the two of you. Who's going to take line on us?
Well, we're going to win, obviously.
Right.
Whichever boat holds together should come first.
Okay,
really.
So it's going to be a battle to the end, is it?
Yeah, sure. The speed's trivial. So if you're foiling and the boat's working, it goes very fast. There's plenty of distractions on the boat and plenty of little things that can go wrong that can sort of take some pace away. Whichever one of us holds together should
okay,
come
back. Okay, well, we look forward to seeing the results tomorrow, Carl.
Cheers.
Thank you very much. Just won the Solent Forts for first over the ground. How was it? It looked like you had a good racing out there.
Yeah, it was good. It was. There were plenty of decisions to be made about where to go for wind and how to keep out of tide. The tide was changing in different parts of the course, so that was quite interesting. It was going out to the winner mark. So
yeah.
It was a question, yeah, which way, how far do you go?
So it looked like Gareth had you off the start line, a bit of a canny attack at the shoreline.
Yes, he shot up, and then it was a bit concerning because when we sort of started going towards the fort, he kept sort of gaining a little bit, and I was sort of looking as if, you know, for a weed on the rider, and no, just as I was going slower. But I then caught up a bit by the time we got back to the fort, and he was really coming back on the beach, and going out to win.